Now, two works for you sports.
This Saturday, yes, this Saturday, that site behind me returns to One Oak. That's soccer. FC Tulsa back on the home grass in one final scrimmage against Austin Bold FC. Well, at practice this preseason, it's a healthy mix of the old and the new. The core of the team that made that run in the playoffs last season, they remain. But Coach Ncien has also gone out and grabbed some talent overseas. This team has steadily improved over the past few years. That bar has been raised. The standard now, making a run into the playoffs.
It's been a pretty long offseason, so it's all about trying to get that back, get that feeling back, and establish new goals. I mean, we made a playoff last year, and we want to take it further this year. So I think the players feel like we could have gone further last year, so we'll hold that close to us and keep ourselves accountable to be ready for the end of this year.